In this video, watch as we gather feedback for Young Thug and his song, The London, featuring J. Cole and Travis Scott.
6-1 on the money, 9-2. You just said a word and I run through. You just in the pen, I can find you.
Cash grows, get a nigga whack like you get the grass mowed.
It's awesome. It's not really the kind of stuff I listen to personally in my day-to-day, but it's good. The beat is good. I loved it. From the intro, as soon as it started, I was like in it, you know? It was good. Probably like going out, getting ready to go out, or like driving around at night, you know? It was good though. I like it a lot.
Now, are you familiar with Travis Scott, J. Cole, the Young Thug?
Heard of them, but no, not very much.
You just said a word and I run through. You text, no reply, that's when I knew.
I enjoy actually the beat's fire, first of all. Thugger, his voice in the song makes it good, but Cole surprised me because he's more, you know, he's never into like speaking about street stuff, he's more about facts and being real. This kind of surprised me because he went out and he switches his flow from speaking and portraying a certain message to trying to get into like our generation, speaking about drugs and all this stuff, which is kind of new and different, but it's hot though. The song is hot though. I would have to be in some type of party mode, like, you know, like chill, relax, or either driving dolo and just listening to it, vibing to it, but it's fire. So I can say it's fire. I'm more of a Cole fan, and the collab was good between both of them. I was actually pretty shocked because Thugger has one side, a different flow than Jay, but in the song, it works out good. I like the song actually. Yo, keep it real, keep it going, and peace and love, bro.
Yeah, so you never get the globe as the cash grows. How can you come about your face and say, I hate the hardest nigga you done never heard? I can make a brick walk up north, down south, bring kid to Rachel walk.
He's cool. I don't know, but for some reason, I felt like Travis was a little loud for some reason. And also, I'm not a big Young Thug fan, so I don't like his rapper sound. I just feel like, like Travis and J. Cole was cool, but then whenever he came in, I feel like it was like off balance and it just didn't really flow. With me personally, that's why I'm being biased, but all in all, I feel like it's cool. It's dope. I feel like this is something like where you're probably just chilling, maybe like smoking or something, drinking or something, just chilling with anybody in the house, most likely. Honestly, it's a pretty cool project. I feel like, again, I'm not a big Young Thug fan, so I feel like J. Cole and Young Thug is a weird mix. But I feel like with the right song, it could be dope. But I feel like with this one, it's probably not.
I like the music. I like the beat and rhythm. I cannot catch up all the words and lyrics because English is not my mother tongue, but I like it. Okay. The music was nice. I could listen to it in a car or like in any events, at the beginning of the events where like I'm socializing with people. I'm only familiar with Travis Scott, but I'm not following the albums or songs like this.
I just nigga you'd have never heard. I left a black on rappers dead and burned.
Man, it was a dope project. I liked the compilation. I liked the different mixture of the different artists. J. Cole went crazy. Young Thugger went crazy, man. Man, everybody on this whole project. Travis Scott did his thing with his verse. I really appreciate the artists, you know, putting everything together right now. It's definitely the hot summer song, so everybody get in tune for it. Yo, you really don't have to be in any type of mood, man. You can just vibe. The song is the mood, so the song is gonna create the mood for you, you know what I mean? So all you gotta do is press play, listen to it. You got three of your favorite artists that's in the world. You got Travis Scott, you got Young Thug, and you got J. Cole, man. So it give you a mixture of different genres in one, so that'll definitely keep it hot, you know what I'm saying? So check it out. Hey, make sure when y'all drop this record and y'all about to go on tour, book me to rock these shows on y'all tour, man, because it's DJ Shadow, man, the hottest DJ in the world.
I know you ain't had to man.
I'm about some things we can undo. You just in the pen, I can find you.
I would listen to it in the car while driving somewhere.
Okay.
And like, it's a nice beat, but I don't know what about lyrics. I'm questioning it.
I like the beat, and I like J. Cole, but I'm not really familiar with Young Thug, but I like the music. It's good. Car, like, I guess if I was going out somewhere, I'd play it.
Maybe Fred Party.
Frat Party?
That, or like maybe running errands, I would just play it like on my way, like downtown or something.
If you could tell J. Cole anything, what would you tell him?
He's hot. And I like his music.
I'm actually don't know how they look like, and I'm not familiar with this kind of music, so I'll just pass them and I'll be like, who's that? Like, why everyone is paying attention to them? All I know, the pussy nigga like Juana, man. I'm churning all inside the pussy like I never swam.
Hey, dog, I can make a brick walk up north, down south, bank it, the rich walk. I think that was a really great song. I mean, it just like had the beat was great, it was really catchy, you could dance to it, you could move to it, you can chill to it, you know?
No, it was good.
Great job. No, I would say keep working hard, making good music, and having fun doing it. Find time, we can run one. Talk about some things we can
undo. As a group, love music. Not really my style, but I mean, I like the beats.
You usually listen to it?
Classical jazz. So this is completely out of my style. I don't listen to this kind of music at all.
And what kind of mood would you have to be in order to play that song if you were to play it?
If I'll be in the club.
In the club?
I feel like go to a hip hop club. Well done. I mean, it sounds good. It's for the young kids, I will say. And this is the type of music it's in. It's hip right now. So it's for the audience, yeah.
Now look, there are a lot of programs. I turn down most things, but I love this bit right now. I love this program. Is my shit tight?